Raheem Sterling was the player alongside Pep Guardiola in Monday's pre-match press conference for our upcoming Champions League match against Napoli. There were a lot of questions relating to Sterling's development and style of play this season, and the winger was quick to discuss his own thoughts on his improvements this season. "I'm always improving and trying to build from the year before, and that's no different this season. I need to keep growing and learning and loving the games. I want to keep trying to be the player I want to be. Getting more goals is something I've been trying to improve. A player in my position needs to be doing that." It's clear that during the summer, Raheem Sterling put a lot of focus on his game. It is clearly showing this season. When asked about the personnel around him, including his teammates and of course his manager, it was only praise coming from the England forward. "I do whatever the manager tells me. He gives a set plan and we try to do that, but sometimes we have to go and try to win games. It's really enjoyable playing for City. It's a great team to be involved in, especially in attacking play." And he had this to say on one player in particular. "Kevin De Bruyne is a massive player to have in your team. He's a really great player." Watch Sterling's press conference above.